come in peace. Take me to your leader.
Not really. I'm no alien. I'm Magnus. And today, I'm going to show you how the monsters are really in movies. They're not really monsters. Some are scary, some are funny. But hey, I'll show you. For example, we have the ghost. Pretty scary, right? But yeah, it's not really a ghost. It's simply a girl. No real ghost. Not a real ghost at all. We got the old, ridiculous man. There are no old people sitting around now. Take up the hat and the face. Old man. We got a serial killer side. He could kill you. But nah, it's not really like a serial killer. It's a random guy. Alright, so today we have a special guy coming in. His name's Dylan, and I'm gonna make him a monster. Come on. How you doing, Dylan?
Hey, Magnus.
Alright, so to make a monster, you need a costume. So I'm gonna give him this robe. Robe, you know? Not really. Yeah? Put it on. Get a scary mask. Zombie mask with no brains. Put it on him. It's pretty good. It's good to go. Oh man, I'm gonna take a hat. Put the hat on. You good? Now all we need is, I think a weapon. Here you go. Oh, that's perfect. That's a scary person right there. That could kill somebody. Look at it. Look at him. Scary monster. Really scary. So yeah, we got our monsters. Stupid ghost, silly old man. Really, really stupid. Really stupid mask. I mean, what is it gonna do? This guy could kill him. But no, it's not really. So yeah, we got our monsters. You saw me, I was a monster, but no. Monsters are just fake, don't believe in them.